Tremendous. I want to thank my two very close friends, Tommy Davidsen and Gary Jones, for putting this tremendous evening on to salute the amazing job I'm doing. Such a tremendous job. So incredible. Thank you. Thank you. I want to thank Laddie Capps for that wonderful Second Amendment song that he sang. Tremendous. Tremendous. I love that. My favorite black friend right over there. I'm so happy to be back in Las Vegas. It's like a second home to me here. It's like a second home to me. And you know, it doesn't matter where you're from. Las Vegas is the complete opposite. But I have my tremendous Trump Tower Hotel right on the strip. And remember, it's not a Trump hotel, it's a dump hotel. Like this place. Turn on the air conditioner, okay? But you're probably wondering why I'm here, other than being the greatest president in the history of presidents. Other than the late, great Abe Lincoln. But his wife was maybe a three on a good day. Mary Todd was very depressed. Very depressed, Mary Todd. She's very up. She's very up. But the reason I'm here, is because many, many years ago, a lot of people don't know this. They don't know this. But I wrote one of the songs on this album. It's true. The tremendous songwriter. I'm breaking all the records. I'm breaking all the Elton John records. But I wrote a song about the fake news. Terrible people. Right? Johnny Gats, right? You know what I'm talking about. I wrote this song and it leaked. So many leaks. It's terrible, all these leaks. But I wrote this song and it leaked out. And I'm gonna sing it tonight the way it was supposed to be sung. About the fake news. Piggies. They're piggies, aren't they? They're disgusting. They're little pigs. Dirty little pigs. So are we ready? Have you seen the little piggies play in the dirt? And for all the little piggies, life is getting worse. Always having dirt to play around in. Now have you seen my rockets? Now have you seen the bigger piggies in their starch white shirts? Thank you. some